dad, who's a million miles away. When he meets me, who knows what he'll see. But I know deep down I shouldn't be afraid, 'cause he's bound to be a lot like me. And we'll make angels in the snow till the snow begins to blow. Then we'll run inside and start a tickle fight. And if it's too cold to sled, we'll make gingerbread instead. Then we'll cuddle till he tucks me in at night. And we'll have our pictures taken for the Christmas cards we're making, him and me in suits of matching plaid. And when people see us walking, they'll be Google-eyed and gawking at Buddy and the world's greatest dad.
Bye, Buddy. Hope you find your dad.
Thanks, Mr. Narwhal. We'll spend mornings holding hands, rubbing hands and making plans on whether to play jacks or kick the can. And then we'll watch a ginger snap and a nap to fill the gap, to be building forts and playing Superman. And if his back gives him a spasm, well, every good dad has him, I'll give him cocoa and a heating pad. It's a scene inside a snow globe, it's a very apropos globe, a Buddy in the world's greatest dad. We'll share a whole fruit cake slice by slice, making sure not one single crumb drops. And if I were to say, I'm in a Christmas play, he wouldn't miss it for a million gumdrops. If I fall and scrape my knee, he would kiss that knee for me and make that boo-boo better in a jiff. And if I should get a cold, no, from allergies or mold, he'll soon tie me with his own handkerchief. And if everything turns gloomful, I know that there's a roomful of hugs and jokes to make it seem less bad. I can't hide my admiration of this perfect combination of Buddy and the world's greatest dad. So I'm gonna try my best to be everything he expects.